know, guys, what would be the, when I asked the stream, what would be the first agitated string instrument, like a violin or whatever they call it? Hey, I can't see a preview right now, but whatever, we're still doing this. I can see on the stream, yeah, that we're on. I got Path of Exile, Loopy Monkey Adventures, role-playing game, Phantasmagoria. Okay, Garion. So I'm going to start a character. Right meow. Let me turn down this volume because it's ridiculous. I don't need to get my face blown away. So yeah, I don't have a... Hey, dude, how's it going, Gary? Just chilling. Yeah. Yeah. This is one of my favorites. I have a 54 shadow because I had nothing to do for a week. Yeah. Actually, I finished that in 2 weekends. It wasn't that hard. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Also, the abilities are good on the, you know, for practice. Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna play some Path of Exile. I have no preview. I don't know why. Do you wanna monkey around, Matt? Ah, he's a time managing monkey. All right, we're gonna start Harbinger, right? Wasn't that what we're doing? How you doing, Gary? Well, I was thinking solo self found. I don't know what that means. Optional mode disables trade and party play. Well, that's silly. Character killed in hardcore. Harbinger becomes a standard character. This is the default Path of Exile lead. Solo found. That's weird. Okay, so we're going to go Harbinger, but we're not going to go solo found. Well, that's good. All right, we're going to go this guy.
Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Marauder? We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies.
I don't know. We have no idea why the cursed monitors aren't working.
Yet you wasted your strength.
They were fine not too long ago.
Rayclass.
I'm not sure. Did you get a haircut?
Something else.
Looking sharp.
An education in true savagery.
So yeah, I don't know why. So does anybody want to play? Playing, I'm just going to wait, actually, for a while here to chill. See if you guys want to play. Do I have... am I missing something? I'm missing my phone. Oh, no, it's right there. That's good. Nothing going on. It means the world is at peace. Or relative peace. All right. So this is going to be... Flippy Gore. He's just gonna punch stuff and click OK. And I'm off. So yeah, if you guys want to join, for sure. I haven't ever really played this game with other people. Maybe new to that. I would be down with that. Also, gonna make this skip tutorial. Good, man. Alright, let's talk to this guy. We're gonna continue. We're gonna beat this thing to death. Oh, it's already dead. There, done. Heavy strike.
Dead should
cool.
Remember their place.
I'm gonna put this on here. And then we're gonna take off. We're doing it. It begins the Path of Exile. I don't know where this will lead us. Not that I've beaten this game already a couple times, but this is gonna be good. Anybody wants to join in, like I said, join in. I'm sure they're gonna change everything. Them just like defogging the war, this whole thing. Grab that inventory. Wow. I already got a gold item, I have no idea why. Makes no sense. Bam. Boom. Boom. they're trying to get me used to the whole range of the buttons, but I don't care, I'm lazy. I think we gotta get to Lion Eyes first. Okay, we'll get to Lion Eyes. Boom. Damn. What the fuck is that? Die, mofo. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna swear because I don't care. But yeah, die, motherfucker. Die. Can't even equip any of this stuff. What's going on here? What is going on? I'm gonna take my time, like, I'm just gonna roll through this. Get off me. Get off me. My name is Officer Randall Cunningham. Oh, man, that guy's. Alright, so there's that. There's he's gonna die if I don't pay attention. Ruthless support? I don't know what that does. Okay. Be nice if there was an item like around here somewhere, like, I don't know, armor or something. That'd be nice. Maybe a punching tank. That works. Alright, that works. Cool. That works. I'm okay with that. So you just gotta yell at the game. You gotta be like, hey, give me a reward, dude, that I can use. And Bob's your uncle. And now I have a giant metal shield across my chest. Which, you know, may or may not help. So I'm just gonna be a punching tank. Yeah, punching tank. No one else. I'm not at the edge. How am I not at the edge? Oh my god. Oh my god. Uncovering the fog of war. Gonna kill everything. Cause you have to. Damn. Oh. Iron Grieve. Yeah, I'll take those. Alright. So you can level up.
I live to see another dawn.
Aha, I am super strong. What do I get? Melee damage and life. Life and armor. Just dual wield. Blades. See, now I'm looking at this thing. Alright, well, I'm gonna get damage and life, so that's gonna be that. Alright, we'll look at that some other day. It's Hillock. There's nothing over here. Oh, there's something up here. Nothing. There's nothing. There is nothing. Then why is that area even there? Then we're gonna walk through here. Actually, you know what? It's just until I can't pick up anything else. I guess I can. Yeah, let me in. Just killed that giant dude. Let me in, dude. For sure this. And, for sure that. I don't care. I'm not gonna use those weapons. Ruthless support. Okay, well. We'll look at that later. See, I'm at Lion Eyes Watch, Meow. Meow. Got you.
Tap. Kala Moana, Marauder. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much.
That's great. Tell item. So happy that I'm here as well, my friend. Except. Alright.
Farewell. You.
Boom. Oh, I see how this works. Added fire damage? Yeah, totally taking that. Oh, it's going level 10. I gotta wait for that. What's this? Glacial hammer? No. Split arrow? Not gonna help me any. Alright, Bestel. That's wonderful.
Poor Nessa.
Yeah, no, poor girl. Probably like spying when she goes to the bathroom. You weirdo.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight?
Yes, give me something. Ground slam. Molten strike. Fire damage causing balls of molten lava. No, I want to jump in. Wait, hold on a second. What weapons is this for? Character slams the ground. Enemies stun in the threshold. Stabs, maces. Chance to stun only works with stabs and maces. Alright, well, I guess molten strike then.
Founded by Marseille's.
That's wonderful.
The Eternal
Empire. Also wonderful.
That
had best of
all.
Oh my gosh. Is the one. Keeps the my mind.
I've seen many of them.
Now you.
Is it choice
okay.
They carry?
Break class.
I traveled here.
I just don't like these things being highlighted. Like, that way I know what's new and what's not. And I'm not missing anything. Because I don't know everything here. Oh, view your prophecy. Prophecy says. Okay, wonderful. Goodbye.
Fate awaits you.
So now, I'm looking for a Cetrus Kingdom. Wait, we're both Marauders? That's sick. Except, boom. Where's this guy? Where's this guy? Where's this guy? What's in my inventory? Oh, that's good. We're just gonna be punching, or I'm gonna be punching stuff. I don't even care if it works. Alright, I'm just going out, because that's what I do. Alright.
I am surrounded by living corpses.
Surrounded by living corpses. You know, dead people. Dead people. Marauder Bros. Yeah. Local. Can I just like party? Thank you. Alright, hold on. You need to die. 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 You need to go to hell. Stick. Hit you with a stick. Take that with my stick. Okay, cool. Chain belt, Griffwood wand. Don't need either. Yeah. Oh my god. Boop, 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 boop. Alright. Because you know that's what you do. It's like, got some. What the balls? That's sick. I want that. I want that. Yeah. That's very difficult. I just want you to know the iron hat. I want iron hat. I want shabby jerkin. You can keep your shabby jerkin. I need a plate vest. I got. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, I don't want to deal with all that now. It really sucks right now. That sucks right now. Yeah. we both like hit her at the same time. We're both just like stick to head. Die, you monkeys. Die, you crab monkeys. Get out from me, you crab monkeys. Kill stuff with sticks. Great. Oh, here, I'm gonna get these fools. What? That's what he says every time he hits something. He's like, what? Leave me alone, blacksmith. Boom. What's this superior thing? Plate vest. Whatever. It's not even blue. Oh, come on. Seriously, this is what we get. We get dead ends. Like this. This is monkeys. All right. Well. I'm glad we just do this. Like, oh, okay. Fog of war completely removed. I guess we'll go this way. Yeah. Whatever's. Oh, jeez. There you go. What the fuck are you doing, bitch? Orb of regret. I regret none of this. All right. Let me just throw on some strength. Get some more health. Alright, cool. Good. Ooh. Dude, I can't wait until I get fists. Ah, I can't wait. Bloop. Yuck. Chain vest, sure, I'll take that, whatever. Okay, I gotta go down there. I actually have to go down there. Or over here, I guess. I don't know how items work. Like, do you get your own items? Is that how that works? Can I get my items? So that way we're not like, you know, twisting each other's dicks. Hope so. Damn. Balls. Nothing. What? Yeah, there's nobody here because we killed all of y'all. Aren't I the best? Dude. Yeah. When you're the best. When you're the best. What's up, homie? Feel like I got like a text message for a little bit. I'm going to check what it is about. Oh, it's just Twitter. It's just Twitter. Nobody cares about Twitter. Is Twitter even a thing? I don't know. Probably not. Damn. Hitting stuff with sticks. Oh, come here. Oh, I hate crabs. I have to eat them. Yeah, just gonna belt him. Crude bow. I don't want to... Oh. Everest. They want to try to touch our butts without our permission, they die. That's how they work. Oh, really? There's nothing back here? Alright, there's nothing back there. Never mind. Uh-oh. Yeah, we go this way. We go this way. I get home. Oh, the whole thing explodes. And I get injured. No, oh, that's right. They added that sometime when I was not playing. No, gotta go downstairs. Hey, I leveled up too. Isn't that neat? Ain't that neat? Alright, what's that? You got over, there's nothing over, there's nothing over there, really? Flippy gore. Smashing people's heads in, yeah! Oh, what are we doing? Oh yeah, that's right, there's this thing. It's like, unlock it. Boom, alright, cool. Checkpoint. Mid. Alright, so now we gotta beat this dude up, like, crazy. I usually go left. I don't know why. Counterclockwise. I'll be the heavyweight champion in the world here. Why is he not moving? He's probably like level. Oh, that's right, there's just like... Oh, you guys. These guys are dead. I don't understand how, like, they get, like, double accent, huh? Two hatchets. You sick. They don't have the wormy things, like, remember they have the things that, like, come out of the water? A lot of those things. I don't remember. Anyway, go ahead, buffer. Don't care. Don't care. Ooh. That. Flashing, one wand, rusty hatchet. There's another hatchet. Sure. Of course. Sure. Vicious Circle, Giant Shank, Orb of Transportation, of course. Stone Axe, no. Splinter Tower Shield. Oh, wait, do we share this? Sorry. Do we share all this crap? I don't know. I don't really need that. That I need, that I need, that I need. That I don't really need either, but I guess I'll take it. This I need. I'll take the scare mask. Nah. I mean, I don't really. Yeah, I guess. For the gems, you gotta grab stuff, right? So you gotta, like, strategize on what items would be good for you to have. Superior, yeah, like, I don't really care. This stuff's, like, not that great. I want them Fists of Fury. Dark Fury. Oh, I should also probably. Something scepter. Let's see what this guy's guts have. Not much. Spike. Yeah, no frippin'. Oh, hold on. Melee attacks? Yeah, we want that. Five points. Alright. Look at there. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Cool. Now we just gotta finish this. I guess we could do like a level garbage cycle, like crap thing where it's eventually have all golds or something like that. I don't know. Probably don't worry about that. No, there's nothing left. Okay. Really? 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 Going into the mud flat. Going into the mud flats by myself. Okay. Think this is. I just murder things by hitting it with sticks. Thank you. I've just been killing stuff, dude. Look at this killing. All of this killing. It's amazing. Leather capstone. Look out. See? Like, just, I've been killing like crazy. Copper sword. Well, I don't need that. I need that. I don't. Oh, what's this guy? Oh, I remember. Oh, I guess that's right. What's that? And gloves, gnarled branch, secure padded, and a shard. Wait, is that yours? Finding shards. Alright, yeah, that's yours. Rustic sash. Scroll of wisdom. Oh, you gotta turn off your stream? Oh, okay. No worries. No worries. Oh, I see. You're hitting a bunch of dudes. That's kind of cool. Yeah, attack speed by 5%. Apply. Cool. And I'll go back to strength. Maybe I should just, don't I have like a two-handed sword here? Yeah, why don't I do this? Boom, thank you, put you... Wait, what? Oh, I see. This is being a bitch. You're good. Now I can put you here, and I can take this. Put this here. Take you out, and we're good. Oh, the cap iron creeps, okay. So now... Right. Now I chop things. Yeah, and I attack faster, which was the original point of this whole thing. Oh, I have like magma something, don't I? Yeah, magma strike. Oh, there it is. Wondering where this mud flat. Yeah, cool. The coast. Oh wait, no, why did I go back to the coast? I wanna go to the where King Crab is, right? Or the undead dude. I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't even know what I'm thinking. What is that called? Like Stupid Swamp 5000 or something? Alright. So just muddy. Like, it just feels like going outside, it just sucks. But there's no real inside, so it just always sucks. Yeah, just like that. It's like that and like this and like that, y'all.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget.
Armor and evasion.
Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal,
pool, right?
That
this
murder.
Sounds like a perfect
Yet still
spot.
The nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kadui are banished from sleep.
This is not what we
Are we going like separate ways? Six, damn it. Viper strike. Cool. Moving on, ski. Who's this guy? I know he's Okay, so padded vest. There's always room, it's just making it. Oh, dick. Yeah. Talk to Tarkley. Oh, I already did it. I already beat the guy because I was doing inventory Tetris. Alright, we still gotta figure out what we're doing. Alright, so that's all done there. Chest opens, full of wisdoms. Really? You beat this dude? Really? That's cool, because I beat the other gold dude. So we're all good. Sword, iron hat, cleave, have a club, large life loss. I can take that. Weird how I haven't gotten, I think maybe I'm not that level yet. Inventory, leather cap, get out of here. I knew it. Wow, parts of my body are going numb for no reason. Roded blade. I really want like spiked bundle. No. Something else. Blade bastion. It's like shark tooth something, right? Isn't it? Like shark tooth kid. Isn't that a rapper's name? The shark tooth kid. Ring, iron ring. I'll take that. All right. What's over here? Bottled shield, goat's horn, 2.0 quiver, rust. There's no knuckles. I need the knuckles. Oh, cool. Yay. See, we go back the other way and then we just share. Get It's all happy, happy, happy. How's everybody doing? Today's what, Thursday? Yeah, today's Thursday. Starvation hasn't set in yet, though I think probably this weekend starvation will be a thing. This is alright. Sometimes you gotta starve yourself. I went to the gym today and I was like, wow, I'm just enormous. I'm just an enormous big man. Oh, cool. Neat. Portal skull. Gnawed branch. Wood glove. Wool gloves. Yeah, I think that's in the next area, isn't it? Like, isn't that where we can find fists and crap? Fists of crap? Where we play fists of crap? Fistic crafted. Dude, seriously. And I just there. Dive in. So I'm gonna use the portal in here to go back to here. Yeah. And then sell some crap. Sell my crap.
I'd almost stop believing.
Thank you so much for being a buddy, old pal. I'm gonna take that. Tarkley.
Tarkley's is good enough. Don't tell Tarkley. The merry gull ran aground.
Sell items. I don't want that. Don't want that. Everything else I do want. So.
Take care.
Boop. Boop, 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 boop.
So,
worry about that later.
How are you going? Roaming, rotting, Tarkley, rescue.
Oh boy.
Now that you've drained that passage.
Decoy totem, molten shell, ancestral protector, vigilance strike, attacks enemy, powerful melee strike. Gain a fortify buff. Oh, I think I'll do that.
Necromancer.
What's that sound? Gain 2 respect.
I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road. Rowers, overgrown.
Though they might look cannabis for a second there. I was like, what? That medicine chest. Cannabis. Although, if you look at the place, what does that sound? The TV. I'm sorry, hold on a second. No, it's coming from behind me. I don't know. Sounds like some machine is struggling to live. Probably is totally struggling to live. Cool. Back to this. Monkus. I just burped. Because I have gas in my stomach. Okay, so this is an empty room. Not neat. I'm sorry, dude. I just want to find, like, fists. When I could just punch things, I'll be the happiest guy ever. That happened.
much I care. Killing the crabs. Not that I have them. We're killing crabs. Do. What are these skeletons? We're getting stronger, man. We're getting stronger. Soon, though, I will be punching things into oblivion. Yes, I will do that. What's going on here? Are you taking this shit? What do you say? Let's check this out. I'll take it. You gotta tell me. I'll take it. Alright, I'll take this spell of wisdom. Alright. Now, I don't know why. Alright, let's go. Light. Intelligence 20. What do I need intelligence for that? I don't understand. Why would I need to be intelligent to punch crap? Makes no sense in the world at all. Why would I need intelligence? I mean, I get that the shadow thing, but like, doesn't he just need agility and strength? Does that make sense? Does that not make sense? How does that not make sense? I want to know. That did not make sense. Rest of the spike. Right. I'm gonna punch things, even if it's only with one hand. Come on. Just do it. What the hell? Alright, anyway. Oh, there's those guys over there. Another? Really? Another. Where am I gonna find intelligence? This is ridiculous.
Do this yet.
Murder.
them. And then just here. This. This. You over there. You? Damn it. Alright, now you go there. Boom, done. Alright, cool. I'm now Punchy McPuncherson. That's how this is gonna work. I shouldn't have put Viper Strength. Yeah, I know, right? Now I'm thinking, like, I gotta re-armor, because I don't even know what I'm doing now. I gotta boost my intelligence, which would be, yeah, padded stuff, so evasion and, strength, I think? Funnel of sword, there's nothing there. I remember the names. I remember that they who were hanging out. Nope. So that's really it here, right? We have to like, get through the area. Boulder. Thing over here. Intelligence guys. If only I had a brain. Over the Marauder kind of does not have brain. He does not possess brain. Which is, you know, in my opinion, kind of bigoted, but whatever. Whatever, you know, is big. It's kind of shield now. I don't even have a shield, man. I have shield. I have nothing. I got nothing. I'll figure it out. I'll figure out the item situation as we're playing. Oh, no. No, you're right. I'm racing. Where the hell's the exit? Do this thing over here or something? Maybe over here? No. God damn it. Oh, I see what you're doing. Right? Where is it? Like, is there an exit? I don't know. Yes, there is. No. That's not the way. We came in that way. This way, Doc. Look at this. This way, homie. We were, like, right there, and then we turned around, because we were being silly. I shall be responsible for crap and die. I punch things in the big circlet. Wait, there's a weird word in there. Alright. You are a gas. I don't even know what to say now. I know, right? Like, I should just do the alt F4, get the bonus, and win the day. Yeah, I've left the area too, man. I'm on the ledge too. Alright. I'm on the ledge. Ain't nothing blue. What I'm about to do is have spirit corroded power shield. Do I have anything in my inventory? No, I don't. No. Variant. You know what, I'm just gonna go for this. Yeah. Don't worry about everything else later. Alright. I mean, you know, I'm already kind of like pushing faster than I should be probably. Whatevs. Okay, Okay, there's that.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn gale. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
right, we're going left. I totally forget. We go left. We go up. Or then we go this way. Yeah. That's what I want. Cool, like when my when I punch things, it's like on the wall. Wait a minute, how did those work? Am I being a complete ass here, or am I an ass here? It seems like... Huh, I can't see any of your items. I don't know, whatever. Are these like literal sharks? Oh, there he is. Inventory. Strap leather, whalebone, button, paint gloves. Brass mitts, violin, transfer. Okay. I think we're confusing the game because I think the Marauder's typically the tank, right? Or something?
A slave is not a man. A slave is not even worthy of death.
What time is it? Let's double check to see what time it is. 6:30. Cool, we can finish. I think we can finish all the Brutus. Dope. Yeah, let me get it back. This is like a dungeon. It's like a dungeon? And I haven't, like, turned in a bunch of stuff.
The tale of Brutus was a
melee splash support, added fire damage. I'll take the fire support. Alright.
Farewell.
fine line. You managed to kill a grand.
Pass a skill point. Better.
Welcome.
Yeah, good. Got it.
There's cool. Many a way to die.
Fascinating story.
Farewell.
Yes. So I was looking at intelligence. Now I'm wondering. Is there a This must be.
Yes, I call you warrior.
Oh, is there only one? Can we leave room? Oh, okay. You should have worked on that. Whole thing is just following the brick up front.
A lost spirit returned.
Thank you. there's others. They're in the office.
Your brawn is about to meet its match, Brute. Give the warden my regards.
Spirit is the plaything of the ancestors, slave master.
That's it. Okay. Nothing else? Nope. What's this act? Oh, it's a big one. No, that's a good act, dude. Grab that act. Grab that ass act. Dexterity. Yeah, I don't need that. That worked. Sure. Brutus. That's pretty good, I think. Now is the time I think I'm going to call it. Oh no. Wow. Holy, 6:45. Interesting. This has been a long play. So I'm gonna go back to the main town, and then I'm gonna chill for a bit, and then I'm gonna call the stream because I'm tired. I'm really tired. So I'm really tired.
For some, death is welcome. I can think of only one reason why piety.
Sell items. All right, let's get rid of these. Don't need the spike club unless you want it.
While we live, we are blessed. Yes? Goodbye.
The warden's free of his own prison.
And we move it shield charge. Slam. Rally cry. I mean, I could use this.
Stay sharp.
War will be the savior of. The ancestors possess the knowledge of.
Goodbye. Alright, Garion, that was cool. That was pretty cool. We got all the way to Brutus. Beat him. And then next week we'll see. I'll just let you know what we're playing. It's been fun, like, it's neat. I like this game. It's goofy and overly depressing and silly. Cool. That is cool with me. Passive skill tree. Let's see here. So, fists are all the way over here. That's not really all the way. Technically, I could go here and then split off and end up with this. Right? Like, that's just obstacle that way. And then for here, I can pick up intelligence, attack speed. Yeah. Master Blade. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I like that. What are we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, Yeah. I don't know what I'll play next week. I'm trying to think here. Not sure. Might play more of this. There's Divinity Original Sin, which the second one just came out. Kind of makes me want to play the first one, which is a game just like this. But yeah, I'll let you guys know what game I play. Guess I'll let you guys know what our tournament game will be this month. I'm not sure. It should be something scary like Night Stalkers or something. That'd be sick. Deeper Glamorous was on. She's cool. Bathroom. Really nothing else is going on. Who knows? Are we even streaming stuff? It might not be. I might have been sitting here talking to nobody for days. Yeah, there we are. There we are. Cool. A few people watching. That's awesome. We keep doing this though. Give them a break for the day. I mean, I don't know how these leagues work. Maybe I should get rid of my other characters except for my highest level one. I'm just going Harbinger, right? I don't know. I do not know what they... Other than... Time to go. Garion, again, thank you so much. We have a Patreon. Join the Minpush and Patreon, it's $1 a day. We have a YouTube channel where you can see all of our past streams. We're working on OKKO, we're working on another game. Jake's doing another game. Jake is here, he's working like crazy. Robbie's here, he's just crazy. Ben's out right now. And Matt Hall's around. Yeah, projects and stuff happening, things. So, let's see.